point of this whole thing is to keep getting smarter. For example, I use 48% of my brain. You know how much you use?
It's 47.